In mid-July, I uploaded this video of my pea vittata who got stuck in his molt. Well, great news. He's been eating on his own, and now just 8 weeks later, he is successfully molted. And this is him today. See, he lost that front left leg that was all bent up, but all the rest of his legs are back, and he seems to be doing pretty well.